Today we're about to change the hub on a 2012 Corolla. All you gotta do is take out four bolts back here, and then you gotta disconnect this right here. You gotta pull that out. We actually had notched this one previously. You gotta disconnect the brake sensor on the back of the hub here, and then you gotta disconnect the one 10 millimeter bolt for the bracket back there. And then we're gonna pull the whole hub off. You're probably gonna have to pound it out with a hammer. And then we're gonna go ahead and stick the bolts back here in the hub and pound them out. We're gonna use some, we're gonna have something behind here on both sides to hold it so that we're not interfering with the concrete, just smashing the studs into it. Gonna sink the hub in here into the backing plate, and then we're gonna end up taking the bolts out so we can obviously put it back here onto the axle beam. And then we'll get back to you when we do all this. Alright guys, all we gotta do now after we pretty much assembled everything is tighten the bolts here in the back to bring it all the way in here, and then we'll be good. Thanks for watching.